Hey everyone, welcome back. In this tutorial, we explore the seamless integration of Logto with Next.js and use server actions. First, let's create an empty Next.js project using the CLI tool, Create Next App. Enter the command in the terminal and choose the default answers of the guide. Let's go to Logto console to create an application. Choose the application tab on the left sidebar and create a new application by choosing the Next.js server actions framework. Enter an application name and click Create Application. Then you'll see a step-by-step guide. Let's do it. Now, let's install the Logto SDK in our project. And then create the folder libraries with a file logto.ts. Then init Logto client with configs. The app ID, app secret, and endpoint can be found on the application's detail page. But on the guide page, they are automatically filled in this code block. We can just copy and paste them. To maintain the auth state, we'll prepare two utils. Import next header and add the code. With cookie helpers ready, let's implement the sign in. First, configure the callback URI. This can be done by filling in this field. The example value is good. Then, continue by adding two functions to the library file. The first function will build the sign-in URL where the users will be redirected to, and the second one handles the callback data and gets auth tokens. Next is the sign-in button. This is a client component. Create a new file in the app folder and copy the code. The line use client in the beginning marks that the component in this file is a client component. Import use router for navigating and the function sign-in we just prepared. By calling this function, we'll get a URL, redirecting the user to this URL to complete sign-in. We also need to add a page to handle sign-in callback. Create the folder callback and app folder. Then create a page file. On the page, we call the client to handle sign-in. The result will be saved in the session, then redirect the user to the home page. The next thing is to get the user auth context. Let's create the simple function in the library and show the context on the home page. The home page will try to get auth context and render user claims in a table. There are two tiny lint issues because the code we have just copied is for demonstration only. Let's fix the two issues. We don't need styles for now, so delete the class name and convert the value to a string. Finally, the last step, sign out. Similar to sign in, the first thing is to set the redirect URI. Then copy the new function to the library. Continue to create a new file for sign out button. Just copy the code. We'll show sign out button on the home page if the auth state is valid. So a little change to our home page. And remember to clear the default CSS, which is for the demo page of Next.js project. We don't need them. Congratulations! All things are set up. Let's take a look at the new app. Run npm run dev to start the local server. And open the page in the browser. Click sign in button. We are redirected to the sign in page. Here I will sign in with a test user. After that, we'll be redirected back to our project. And as you can see, user claims are shown in this table. Integrating Logto to Next.js is an easy job. In production, you can use the value of isAuthenticated to protect pages. Thanks for watching this video.